Hey, Eagles, it's Mr. Rhodes. Just wanted to say hi and that we miss y'all. We can't wait to see y'all. We hope to see you soon. But in the meantime, y'all take care. Make sure you get all your work done, but we miss y'all.
Hey guys, it's Mrs. Chang here. I just wanted to tell you how proud I am of all your accomplishments for distance learning. I miss you. I want to see your faces again, but keep up the great work. Keep working hard, turning in your very best, and we'll see you soon.
Everybody go. We miss y'all.
Missed you guys.
Hi, Eagle Nation. Just want to let you guys know that Coach Washington missed seeing you guys, and I hope to see you soon.
Good morning. Hi. I hope you guys are staying safe and I hope you all are well during this time as we're in self-isolation and social distancing. I miss all of you. I miss reading and loaning books out to you. I hope you're well. Hope you're studying hard. I hope you're also picking up a great book and you're enjoying it. I know I am. Take care. Hope to see you soon.
Hey guys, we miss you. Make sure that you're staying creative.
Yo, miss you guys. We'll see you soon, okay?
Hi guys, I hope you and your families are well and healthy and safe. I want you guys to know that I miss seeing your smiling faces in class. I miss having those awesome conversations about books and all the thought-provoking questions that you guys pose. I hope you and your families are well, and I want you guys to know that I hope to see you guys soon. So take care, be safe, stay healthy, and here's an air high five for you guys. Bye guys, I love you.
Hi Eagles, we miss you guys. Keep washing those hands and stay safe. We'll see you soon.
Oh, hey there. Eagles, I miss you guys so much. Do me a favor and keep your eyes open for all those little things that still make life awesome, even in the midst of all this craziness. I hope I get to see you guys soon.
Hey guys, this is Officer Kwiatkowski. We really miss you guys at McNair, and I hope to see you soon. Stay safe.
Hi guys, it's Miss Davis. I just wanted to pop by and say that I miss y'all and I can't wait to hear about all the wonderful books you've been reading. Bye.
Hello everyone. Wanted to let everyone know how much I miss each and every one of you. To the McKnitsters, I want to let you know if you're knitting, that's great, and if you're not, it's perfectly okay. We will pick up right where we left off when we get back to school. I hope everyone stays safe and well, and I can't wait till I see you all again. Bye, everyone.
Hey Hey guys, it's Miss Windis. Just wanted to say that I miss y'all, and I miss doing labs with y'all, and I can't wait to see y'all again. However, Lacey really wanted me to let y'all know that she loves seeing y'all in the Google Hangouts sometimes, and that she thinks y'all are doing a really good job, so keep it up. Miss you guys.
Good afternoon, Eagles. It's Coach G. Just want to let you guys know that we miss you. Hope to see you guys soon. It's not the same not being able to see your faces every day, but I wish you guys all safety, okay? See you guys later.
Hey, Eagles. It's Miss Perry. We miss you guys. Can't wait to see you back at school.
Like I should. Been in Durba, walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed. Hey.
Hey guys, it's Miss Ortiz just stopping by to tell you guys how much I miss you. I miss seeing your beautiful faces every day. I hope everybody is at home, safe and healthy. Just know that we are in this together. I am here for whatever you may need. Hopefully I get to see you guys very soon again. Take care.
Hey Eagles, I miss seeing you in the library. I hope you're taking this time to read a little bit while you're home.